guitar, I'm gonna dedicate it to my mama, Sheila Travis.